Good? Okay, yeah, everything's good. Everything's good, everything's good. Okay, it's Baby Dice. Shit, yeah, back.
Yo, what's really good, everybody? It's your boy Baby Dice, and I'm back at it like a crack addict with another reaction video. And right now, I'm about to check out Main Music Go Crazy, requested by Nick Too Funny. You got it, homie. And then, too, but the dude about to go ahead and dive on into it. Let's see what's happening.
Got that stick in the booth with me. I just put one in the head for real, too. Yeah. R.I.P. Dix, you gonna live through them babies now. Yeah. I just bought a stick, bitch, I'm living like that. Nigga, at me on that gram, I ain't writing back. Cause if I smoke them, I'ma be the one to fed stacks. Put that fondue on your head and they gon' bring your head back. Mind attack, fuck a rat, everybody bad. We got all kinda eyes, bitch, you must be out your mind. If you think you gon' survive. 7.626, that's them long, hard bitches that'll go through your pipe. And neck bones, get you stepped on. Better get a Teflon, cause I ain't rapped on. Nobody that ain't mine, nigga. I'm purple, baby, everybody slangin' nine, nigga.
Spider gang, don't get caught up in the web, bitch. Y'all main niggas tellin' 12 shit. Baby chopper, 30 rounds left like 12. He catch you at Bayou Classic, leave you dead on Canal, bitch. Go crazy. Me and my little nigga Shade. Name a clique that got more bodies than that lady. Riding with them glizzies with no safe.
Ain't got no safe.
Hit him 50 times before he hit the pavement. Bitch, and we ain't trying to avoid shit. We got the choppers that Osama went to war with. Ain't no limit but a hopping camouflage, bitch. I keep the Desi cause it like the rip apart shit. Like booyah, bitch, you fucking with the Lua. Give him the whole 50 before you get the let off two shots. Catch him in his whip, throw him like Tupac. Told him they gotta bring that nigga head in the shoebox. I'm dying.
Catch him in his whip like Tupac, like, yo.
I watch a nigga get tortured, might let it tell you the extortion. End in the August, we go July 4th, you're like,
booyah,
pull it, go through ya, I got blood on my gold rope. Assassination rifle, they hit JF with the same scope.
Brain smoke, turn a nigga fitted to a Kango. I go where they can't go, up there and let that thing go. Brand new mini Draco, I can't wait to let it bang, though. Sing like Janae Aiko, I hit you, you sing the same note.
Go 8. Add a body to the murder rate. The fucking shots go through your face and park your ass like crazy.
Yeah.
Add a body to the murder rate. Yeah. Hit them pussy niggas block with no license plate.
Bitch!
Yeah. Yo, they stole that scene from Baller Blocking. I fuck with the song though. I like Main Music and, you know, this nigga Tech, I guess his name is. Could go in too. I really do fuck with it. But that scene they just did. If y'all don't know, y'all too young and shit like that. That's from a movie called Baller Blocking, which was done by Cash Money Records back in the day. And Birdman and Turk ran up on the mailman, like, passing motherfucking checks on time, bitch. Nigga said, fuck you and fuck you. Nigga Turk was like, say what? Nigga, look here, look here, look here. Bomb, bomb. Clap the shit out the nigga. They took the mail bag and ran up on a little nigga on the block on a bike. And they was like, here, nigga, pass these checks out. Nigga was like, nigga, what? Like, the fuck just happened? That's literally from that movie right there. But it'd be like that, like, you know, and you know, like, I get why he took that scene, but I'm just saying, I peeped that. But I like it so far. I like I said, majority of shit I heard from Main Music, I like it. It did, and said, like, you know, I'm a little... not so enthusiastic right now because I'm a little bit hungover from yesterday and I'm just like not really there. Like, I'm cool and, you know, sipping this water, just trying to sober up, I guess. Like, you know, I was super faded yesterday, so bear with me. But I catch it. I'm listening to the bars. I could dig it. I hear what he's talking about and I'm peeping the video at the same time. And it's dope. I can dig it. I like it.
Add a body to the murder rap. Hit them pussy niggas block with no license plate.
Bitch!
Yeah. Go add a body to
add
the murder rap. Hit them pussy niggas block, shot to the face.
Bitch!
Go add a body to the murder rap. Hit them pussy niggas block, jump out with the cake.
Yeah, nigga. Spider gang, nigga. We mean this shit, nigga. R.I.P. Dex Osama, nigga. But we going out like that, nigga. nigga gon' have to stop a nigga, you heard? Cause I'ma stop me a bitch.
Damn, pack your body up.
I ain't playing about this motherfucking shit, nigga. You know, you bitch ass niggas on Instagram, nigga. Y'all trying to put your shares in the nigga business, man. Nigga gon' stop one of you bitches, though. That's on my mama, bitch.
Yeah, that shit went hard though. But hold on, let me just double check something right quick. Just a second. I ain't trying to Alright, yeah, alright, cool. Nick Too Funny. I had to give you a shout out. I had to double check your name. I ain't gonna say it wrong, so that's what I was doing. I was trying to find your name. But I like the song. Definitely gets 3 thumbs up, first of all. So 1, 2, and 3. Plus the bell. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely be knocking that shit for sure. But hold on. I just wanna see if I can show y'all this shit right quick. Cause I know a lot of y'all probably don't know what that's from. Or what baller blocking is. I wanna see if we can Oops. Look at my spelling. Gee. Was it over here? I don't know. Hold on. No. Oh, yeah. All right, cool. Here we go. This is the scene I was talking about.
Anything like that, you know?
I'm looking for them. But I need one more thing from you, high boy. Pass the motherfucking checks out on time, bitch.
Man, look, fuck you and
nigga,
fuck
what?
You.
Man,
Say, little nigga, pass some checks out. Yeah, if you never seen the movie, go watch that shit, man. That shit is a dope ass movie. But yeah, it's called Baller Blocking. But yeah, I definitely peaked game. How Cuz definitely took a little bit of inspiration from that, apparently. But like I said, the song itself definitely dope. Definitely got 3 thumbs up plus the bell. I'm gonna be knocking that shit. Shout out to Nick Too Funny, you know what I'm saying, for requesting it, man. I appreciate it. And yeah, man. That's it for this video. It's your boy Baby Dice. I'm up out of here, man. Early.